everybody's gonna be happy with. But this year, with our name being taken away, we were faced with the decision of something to have the memory go on forever and continue and end the legacy.
And our theme for this year, we've decided to go,
just as our fight song says, our theme for this year's Tulare Union yearbook is Redskins Forever.
As you can see, it's the depiction of the Indian princess, and it's slightly inspired by the yearbook we had 2 years ago, but we decided to put a new spin on it, and we have the red foil lettering, which was extra, and we really just wanted to go all out for this last year.
Never in my 4 years have we had a gold yearbook, and
Tulare
is the first time had a gold yearbook, and the material of this was also extra, so please buy it. But we wanted to go back to something that emulated the Redskin name, what represented us, and to me, and to the Redskin staff, that was our Redskin princess. So putting that on the cover of our yearbook signifies our pride, and that's something that each and every one of us have, and will have, even after the name is gone.
This year, choosing who we're going to dedicate the yearbook to was a tough task.
It is our pleasure to announce the dedication to someone with the greatest passion for teaching, the greatest love for her.
Sorry to all you male teachers out there, maybe next year.
Students. And life. When asked why she had been teaching for so long and not just retire and live life, our recipient of this dedication only said, "Until I know of someone who can do my job better than me, here I stay." When given almost every reason not to continue her teaching legacy, she stayed. Through sickness and health, she has truly been married to empowering and growing her students for the past 34 years. When she isn't enriching her mind some more with reading books, fun fact, she even borrowed one of mine. She's sewing unique pillowcases for each of her passing students. The pillowcases left over are donated to underprivileged students or kids around Christmas time. Our recipient has a strong love for English, a love for cats, and a love for her other half, Richard.
Deborah Tapley. know, I stepped foot on this campus in 1968. I was 12 years old, and I was a frightened freshman. And this school has been my life, more than half of it. You're not just my students, you're my children. And I do love you. And I'm so honored to be the last of the Redskins. My heart, my pride, all of that is with you. Thank you so much.
Tomorrow night is Argus night.